diesen Appell an alle unsere Volksgenossen, die an unseren Staat und an unser Reich glauben. Würdest du allein stehen, was wärst du denn auf dieser Welt? Und dein Gehalt, der Lohn, du eine große Gemeinschaft bist, jedem Einzelnen mit verdankt zu machen.
Germans should rule this country on their own accord. We don't need no Jewish acts. We don't need no Jewish leaders. We don't need their democratic ideologies, nor the Treaty of Versailles. We only need ourselves, our own political ideals, our very own democratic realms. We need to free ourselves from the false accusations made by the public. Rise, German people! Rise, German Empire! Rise, Germany!
It's a terrible fight.
Oh, yes.
What is your name, madam?
Anastasia Winston Nietzsche. German today. Journalist. I would like to have an interview with you, sir.
Oh, yeah? Why?
I want to know your story.
When I was young, my dad and I didn't have a great time with each other.
I hated him. He hated me. I like paintings. He likes monies. I like arts craft. He likes business. No matter what I do, I'll always end up being wrong. We're like water and oil. We can never live together. My mom is the only person who can understand me. She's my vanguard. She's my everything.
Dad, look! I won the first place in the painting contest! And Dad,
My teacher also commended me for being so great in fine arts.
And Dad, I got an A+ in our exam and for being so creative.
Adolphus, can you please stop that foolishness? Fine art is useless if you don't have money. Focus yourself on business, and by the time you succeed, face me yourself and I will be proud of you.
Mom, does Dad love me?
Of course, darling. It's just his way of saying, I'm proud of you. So chin up, don't cry, and be a man.
When my mom died, I tried my luck by enrolling myself to the Viennese Academy of Fine Arts. 3 times I tried, 3 times I failed. They kept on rejecting me for some reasons I do not know. 5 years of misery and woe, I was broke and lonely. And as I recall, I was able to adopt a new perspective in life. It was in Vienna that I've learned about the anti-Semitism, anti-Marxism, and the reason why I hate the Jews. It was indeed a tragedy for me. Few years later, I joined the 16th Bavarian Infantry Regiment, twice awarded, received the Medal of Iron Cross for bravery. Quite lucky though. And as I recall, on September 16, 1919, I joined the National Socialist German Workers, and the most hypothetical reason why we're here.
The late von Hindenburg, your service to Germany is something that the German people should be proud of. Now that I became the Chancellor and the Führer of Germany, I would like to impose a smoke ban and order a racial cleaning that would kill all the Jews and make the Germany rule the world.
Hey, 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 hey!
To your life, there's no turning back. Even while we sleep, there's a room where the light won't find you.
Attention!
Thank you.
Germany!
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 Your loving wife.
Through sickness and in health, till death do you part.
I do.
Eva,
do you take Adolf Hitler as your loving husband? Through sickness and in health, till death do you part.
I do.
With the power vested in me by the great Führer of Germany, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may now kiss your loving wife.
I was born for you, and that you were born for me, and in this random world, this was clearly meant to be, what we have the world could never understand, or ever take away, until the day. Bless the day that I was born for you.
Hail, 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 Germany!
Hail, hail, hail!
Hail, 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 Adolf Hitler!
Hail, hail, hail!
Commander, I think Adolf Hitler is going beyond his limitations of killing the Jewish people. I think we need to stop and oppose him.
But why, Captain Ironstone?
But Germany is already winning, and Germany is already ruling the European country. But why you want to oppose the great Führer? If that's the case, your day should end up here.
Thank you. heute Nacht wieder seine Befehlsstadt in der Reichskanzlei bis zum letzten Atem Richtung deutschen Volk.
Deutsche Männer und Frauen, Soldaten der deutschen Wehrmacht. Unser Führer Adolf Hitler.
Rise, Germany.
Germany is for German people. I may have lost the war, but I have won the battle. Rise, German people. Rise, German Empire. Rise, Germany.